I already cut the ribbon that we're gonna use for this name loop braid. So this is what it's gonna look like. So the white underneath is shiny, then we have the blue honeycomb, and then the silver accent here.